गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास टू, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, चैप्टर 8, द थ्री बियर्स। आई विल रीड यू चैप्टर 8, द थ्री बियर्स। यू विल बी राइट एन क्वेश्चन आंसर yesterday and today we have to do some exercise. Question number B, work with a partner and describe these food items. One is done for you. Porridge. How is porridge? It is hot. As like this, you have to say juice. Juice is, it is cold. Juice is cold or it is cold. Apple, it is sweet. Ice cream, it is cold. Chocolate, it is sweet. I will know new words. Question number C, know the words of short O sound. Short O sound. H-O-T hot, P-O-T pot, M-O-P mop, S-O-C-K sock, F-R-O-G frog. As like this, you have to read. Question number D, know new words from the chapter. You have to look carefully these pictures and read. B-E-A-R, beer. C-O-T-T-A-G-E, cottage. P-O-T, pot. K-E-Y-H-O-L-E, keyhole. L-A-T-C-H, latch. W-I-N-D-O-W, window. Now question number E, match the opposite word. First number is small, second number hot, third number young, fourth number close. A number open, B number old, C number big, D number cold. What will be opposite of a small? The opposite of a small will be big. The opposite of hot will be cold. The opposite of young will be old. The opposite of close
will be open. Now you have to do as like me and revise these three times and send my personal WhatsApp number. Thanks.